Dennis Oliech is out for the rest of the season after fracturing his wrist during Gor Mahia's 0-0 draw with Western Stima at the Moi Stadium in Kisumu. Oliech collided with a Stima player mid-air while challenging for the ball, and he seemed to land awkwardly on his left hand. The forward lay on the turf, wincing and writhing in pain before he was stretchered off the pitch to the ambulance and taken to hospital for immediate attention.